repeat after me. I. Your name?
Gloria Macapagal Arroyo.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully.
That I will faithfully.
And conscientiously.
And conscientiously.
Fulfill my duties.
Fulfill my duties.
As President of the Philippines.
As President of the Philippines.
Preserve and defend its demand.
Do justice to every man.
And consecrate myself. Help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
As master of our worldly affairs and the day of judgment.
And we'll try to pray for those promises to be fulfilled. We have to intercede also to God that she will be able to fulfill all those things.
The easier part of the chance for her is to win the election. Now, there's a tougher fight to win, which is to win the with a battle for the future of this country. And that's why we wish her well.
Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please rise to honor the 14th President of the Philippines, Her Excellency Gloria Macapagal Arroyo.
Puwat pasista.
Hinda.
Papet pasista.
Hinda.
Hindi pa lang ako. Next.